How about this? Zach Frangelo will be Sean Fluke's first batter he faces. So the extra hitter for the Bananas goes down into a full split. This is unbelievable. Mike Favesis, he's getting down low too. Vincent Chapman has to get lower than he's ever been before. 2-1 on the UNLV product. Oh, he's off for the races. Oh my goodness gracious. You got Zach down there, and he just goes right on over to first. Just baffled by what is happening here.